Hi, hello,
hello
Joe.
how are you?
Hello. Today we have guests in our radio GC Entertainment. And we want to show for world promotion his new album, No Reason, yeah?
No Reasons.
No Reasons. Okay, tell please us about your album.
Okay, the new album is out right now called Joe Chavira, No Reasons, and it's on Spotify, Pandora, Apple, and you can hear it by just clicking to it, or going to YouTube and putting Joe Chavira, C-H-A, V like Victor, I-R-A, No Reasons, and you'll see a beautiful promotional video.
Nice. How you decide to make this video?
Well, we decided to make it a pretty ballad about showing love for a woman that you really care for. So I thought I'd make it very intimate by just having one piano, one vocal, no other instruments, and pouring out my heart and my vocals for this song.
Nice.
And there it is.
Yeah, everyone needs to hear this music a little bit.
This is part of the song we're watching. Who's to see you working hard just to get us by when the price to pay is mine? Not yours. The love you have for me is good. I don't want to see you cry.
I want to ask you,
yes,
when you start your career to be singer and to play piano, musician, yeah?
Probably I had a dream as a young child to always want to sing. So I learned how to play the piano by myself in Pasadena.
Mm-hmm.
My grandma had a piano, so when my mom and dad would drive the family there, I would get on the piano and start singing and making up songs. And I've written over, I think, over 800 songs now.
And what languages you know? For what languages you singing? Just English or different languages?
English. I like to learn other languages. Mm-hmm. She has a beautiful accent and a beautiful language.
Yeah, I'm from
Maybe
Russia.
Maybe I'll write one about her voice, her singing.
Yes, maybe we try to make song together in the future.
Oh, you write sing too?
Yeah, I like to sing song with you.
Oh, okay. Well, now you heard it for the first time. She wants to sing a song with me. We might write a song together.
Of course.
Why not?
And tell please about your family members, your mom, your dad. They were also musicians. They like music or?
Yes, my dad could play the jazz drums. And my mom was a brilliant writer at poems. So when you put those two things together, I got, I think, the best of both of my parents.
Mm,
playing instruments and singing.
Big talent. And now world hear you. Yeah, I like to invite you more to my events and also to our radio interviews. Maybe you have some news for us.
I would love to come back to Kalina's Promotions. I have to say, we've talked and we've talked and we've emailed and we've emailed. And we finally tonight, one day before Halloween, met. This is the first time we met, and I'm having a great time with the red carpet. That's what's called, red carpet?
Yes, red carpet. Today we celebrate 3rd Hollywood International Talent Show.
Oh.
Because we promote all talents in the world. Also, we have a lot of international talents.
Okay.
Who will participate in this year. Every year, different talents.
I see.
Mm-hmm. And this is year happy for you because you come to us and we're happy to know you more.
It's called timing. Met her at the right time, and red carpet entertainment and the celebration tonight is brilliant. I'm having so much fun.
Yes, thank you for coming, and I wish you great success in your life and to see you more in our events.
I will be here, I promise.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, thank you. All right.